crying and shock. You hear about this and you watch TV and you see this, but when it happens to your family, you're just on the floor. It's just unbelievable. Tries to block the door to keep the gunman from coming in, gets shot 3 times, hits the floor, looks up at the gunman and says, "It's my son's birthday today." Gets shot 2 more times.
His vital signs are okay. I mean, he's gonna have to learn to walk again, but he walked away with his life, and that's more than so many other people did.